When it comes to low light photography, it's hard to beat Cinestill 800T because not only is it 800 ISO, but it can be pushed up to 3 stops. It's a color negative film with high exposure latitude, large noticeable grain, and is tungsten balanced, which produces cooler tones, especially in daylight. And in certain lighting situations, it can produce a good amount of halation. With its unique look and versatility, it's one of our favorite and most used color film stocks.